stress. No one knows what goes on in our heads, our heads. We are invisible to the rest, the rest. They don't know nothing about what we have, we have.
Hey guys, it's YodaJoe93, and I got one video for you guys today. Yesterday I was just having fun, gaming with my friends, doing what I got, getting ready for Moon Knight tonight, and I was gaming with my friends, and I found an article by Tamron Morrison saying that they're going to be changing the name of Boba Fett's ship from Slave 1 to Fire Fray, which sounds fucking stupid. This is a fucking rant, bitch. How dare they change the name of my favorite show? This is an outrage. My favorite character, they're gonna change his ship just like that? Ah! Rage! Fucking rage! This is absolutely unacceptable. I am pissed off. I am angry. I cannot believe Lucasfilm and that cunt Kathleen Kennedy could even consider doing this shit to us. How fucking dare they? How fucking dare? Really? You should be ashamed of yourself. You can get this fucking Kylo Ren lightsaber right in your face, bitch. This is fucking stupid. You should be ashamed of yourself. I'm so mad, guys. I'm so mad. Just pissed off the entire time. This is unacceptable, guys. I'm mad. I'm very upset, guys. Kathleen Kennedy, I'm force choking you. You are failing Star Wars fans, pissing us all off. This is unacceptable, guys. Absolutely unacceptable. I'm so mad. You guys need to get your shit together and knock it off, Kathleen Kennedy. You know nothing about Star Wars. So get the fuck out of here and let someone do their fucking job. Thank you guys for watching. This has been a YodaJoe93 rant. And I'll see you in the next video. May the Force be with you. Thanks for watching.
To the internet.